Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. I missed you a lot, and today I'm gonna walk you through the process of creating a custom WordPress theme without writing a single line of code. And that won't even take long, bear with me. If you wanna learn more about making the most out of your WordPress and growing your online presence, hit that subscribe button below because we regularly post interviews, reviews, guides and Q&As, basically any format you can think of. Okay, back to the topic of the day, creating custom WordPress themes. Now, with so many themes available out there, you might be thinking, why would I even need to create a theme? I can just pick one, right? I guess you're right, but you gotta admit that sometimes you just can't find that exact theme that has the exact features and style that your client needs. Or maybe you just need a more unique style and more control over the features and code. There can be many reasons. Now it's time to start building a theme with TenWeb Builder. Don't have it? You can try it out by signing up for a 2-week free trial, link in the description. We visit the AI Builder homepage and click the sign up button. After you create your account, select the option to create a brand new WordPress website. Then choose your data center location and name your site. The AI Builder will then install a blank WordPress website. The second step is creating the initial content for your theme. And here you can use the AI assistant to recreate landing pages and the initial content from any website. Or you can use the designer-made templates or your own theme and plugins. If you do want to use the AI assistant, go to AI Builder, then recreate with AI. Now paste the URL of the web page you want to recreate. To add other pages, click Add Page and paste the URL in the new field. Click Recreate and Import to start the recreation. You can then review the results of your recreation and edit your website using Elementor. And the third and last step is creating footer and header templates. So we go to our WordPress dashboard and click Templates, then Add New. In the pop-up screen that appears, pick the type of template you want to create from the drop-down menu, give it a name, and click Create Template. You can then use the TenWeb Builder based on Elementor to create a custom header or footer for your theme. When you're done creating the header and the footer template, you can add a condition that will determine where on your site you would like to display that particular template. Now, once you're done building the theme, you need to start creating theme features. And the first step in this process is to start building page templates. Here's what you need to build. An index page to display your blog posts, a single post template to display the content of a single blog post, a search page template that will display search results, a single page template to display individual pages, and a 404 page that displays when content is not found on your site. To create a page template, go to your WordPress dashboard and click Templates. Select Add New, and then choose the template type from the drop-down menu. For example, to create a single post template, choose Single. Give it a name, and click Create Template. Then use the TenWeb Site Builder widgets to create a blog post template. For example, you can add the post or page title widget, the featured image widget, and the post content widget. When you're done customizing your template, hit Publish. The process is similar for other templates. The second step is to create styles for your custom WordPress theme. To do this, we click on the hamburger menu in the TenWeb Builder. From here, you can set default colors, default fonts, global settings, and other visual styles for your theme. And finally, the third step is creating different content parts and reusable blocks. It can be a newsletter opt-in form, an about section, a section for featured services, you name it. And the process for creating content parts is the same as for creating page templates. In your WordPress dash, click Templates, go to Add New, and choose Section. And once you've created and installed your theme, it's also important to install all the basic plugins, such as an SEO plugin, a performance plugin, a backup plugin, image optimization, and forms plugins. Now, make sure to make your theme reusable so you can utilize it in future projects as well. And there are two ways to go about it. You can either export individual pages/templates as JSON files, and import them to another website. To do that, go to Templates, Saved Templates, hover over the template you want to export, and click Export Template. Or you can use a backup plugin to create and export the backup of your website and then import that backup into a different website. And that's it, you guys. Now you know what it takes to create a custom WordPress theme that your clients will absolutely love. Now send us your likes, subscribes, and comments. We will appreciate it. See you next time. This video was brought to you by TemWeb, an automated WordPress platform designed for agencies. Automate hosting, speed optimization, migration, site building and management, and skyrocket your agency growth. Sign up for a 14-day free trial and experience true automation.